Meet Dr. Rajat Kumar Panigri, winner of India's COVID Soldiers Awards. Dr. Rajat served as a principal at the Industrial Training Institute, Behrampur. As the country was left gasping for oxygen in the second COVID wave, Dr. Rajat realized it was difficult to move around oxygen cylinders, especially in rural areas. He led a team of 5 members to develop an oxygen cylinder lifter in a matter of days. Moving the cylinder from place to place was a lot easier with this system. The lifter can be used on cement roads in urban hospital areas as well as muddy and deteriorated roads in rural areas. He made 500 of these lifters within days to meet the immediate demand. A total of 27 lifters were donated to medical centers in Odisha. Dr. Rajat plans to train 40 institutions on how to design and manufacture these cylinder lifts, allowing the possibility of large-scale manufacturing. Select the winners of India's COVID Soldiers Awards. Visit our website to vote now.